I also want to especially acknowledge the presence of our colleague minister, the Honorable Michael Browne. As you're fully aware, his character and his faith was recently challenged.
This is Antigua Newsroom.
He cried out to God, and God protected him. So I say to you, Minister, this is your opportunity to strengthen your resolve, to work relentlessly with your other cabinet colleagues to be a force of good for the people of Antigua and Barbuda.